an utter fool, and I have been this